So now see the next example. Find the center and radius of the circle x square plus y square plus 2x minus 4y minus 4 is equal to 0. So in this question we have to find the center and radius of the circle. So given circle equation is x square plus y square plus 2x minus 4y minus 4 is equal to 0. So this is the circle equation which is given. We are comparing this circle equation with our general circle equation, that is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. So for finding the center and radius, so we are using the general equation, that is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. So comparing the both the equations, so 2gx value becomes 2x, 2fy value becomes minus 4y, and the center c value becomes minus 4. So we are writing 2gx equals to 2x, 2fy is equal to minus 4y, and the center c is equal to minus 4. And the c value becomes c is equal to minus 4. So cancelling x values and 2, 2 also. So then g value becomes 1. So here also 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, y will be get cancelled. So f value becomes minus 2 and the c value is minus 4. So for the general circle equation x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0, the center is minus g comma minus f. So c is equal to g value, we are getting 1. So we are having the minus, that's why g value becomes minus 1 and minus f. So f value we are having minus 2. So it becomes minus of minus 2, it becomes plus 2. The center of the circle equation is c is equal to minus 1 comma 2. So the radius r is equal to, the formula is under root of g square plus f square minus c. So g value is 1, f value is minus 2, c value is minus 4. So substituting these values, the radius r is equal to under root of g square plus f square minus c. So g value is 1 square plus f value is minus 2 whole square. So we are having minus and the c value is minus 4. So under root of 1 square value becomes 1. So it is minus, we are doing the square, minus into minus becomes plus. So 2 square value becomes 4. So minus into minus plus 4. 1 plus 4 is 5, 5 plus 4 is 9. So root 9 value is 3. So this is the center. We are getting the answer minus 1 comma 2 and the radius r is equal to 3. So now see the next problem. Find the center and radius of the circle x square plus y square minus 4x minus 8y minus 41 is equal to 0. Given circle equation is x square plus y square minus 4x minus 8y minus 41 is equal to 0. So comparing this circle equation with our general circle equation, that is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. So comparing 2gx equals to minus 4x, 2fy equals to minus 8y, and c value equals to minus 41. So xx will be get cancelled, 2 1s are 2 2s are, so g value becomes minus 2. So here also yy will be get cancelled, 2 1s are 2 4s are 8. So f value becomes minus 4 and c value is minus 41. So the center of the general circle equation is minus g comma minus f. So we are substituting the g and f values here. So c is equal to, already it is we are having minus. So g value is minus 2. So minus into minus becomes plus. So we are getting the answer 2. So f value is minus 4. Already we are having minus. So minus of minus becomes plus. So center becomes 2 comma 4. So the radius r is equal to, the formula is under root of g square plus f square minus c. So g value is minus 2, that is minus 2 whole square, plus f value is minus 4, that is minus 4 whole square, minus c value is minus 41. So r is equal to under root of, so if do squares, minus into minus becomes plus. 2 square value becomes 4, plus here also minus into minus becomes plus, 4 square value becomes 16, minus into minus plus, so writing 41 as it is. If you do addition of these all the three terms, we are getting the radius r is equal to 61. So like this we have to find out the center and radius for the equation of the circle. So the next problem is find the center and radius of the circle 3x square plus 3y square minus 5x minus 6y plus 4 is equal to 0. Now see the solution. Given circle equation is 3x square plus 3y square minus 5x minus 6y plus 4 is equal to 0. But our general circle equation is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. So the coefficient of x square and the coefficient of y square value should be always 1. But we are having the x square coefficient 3 and the y square coefficient also 3. So first we have to divide with 3. So after dividing with 3, so we are getting 3x square by 3 plus 3y square by 3 minus 5x by 3 minus 6y by 3 plus 4 by 3 is equal to 0. So after cancelling 3 1 ja 3 1 ja, here also 3 3 will be get cancelled. We are getting answer x square plus y square minus 5 by 3 into x. Here also 3 1 ja 3 2 ja 6. So minus 2y plus 4 by 3 is equal to 0. So now we can compare this circle equation with our general circle equation. Why? Because the coefficient of x square now coefficient of y square is 1. So now comparing with x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equals to 0. So 2gx equals to minus 5 by 3 into x, 2fy equals to minus 2y, c value is 4 by 3. So here xx will be get cancelled. So taking 2 to the denominator of right hand side, then g value becomes minus 5y. So 2 3 ja becomes 6. Here also yy will be get cancelled, 2 2 will be get cancelled. So f value becomes minus 1 and c value is 4 by 3. Now center for the general circle equation is minus g comma minus f. So g value is minus 5 by 6, f value is minus 1. So if you are going to substitute in this one, so minus of g value is minus 5 by 6. So here minus 4. So f value is minus 1. So minus of minus becomes plus, that is 5 by 6 minus of minus becomes plus 1. So this is the center we are getting, 5 by 6 comma 1. So radius r is equal to under root of g square plus f square minus c, which equals to under root of minus g value is minus 5 by 6 whole square plus f value is minus 1 whole square minus c value is 4 by 3. So which equals to under root of, so minus squaring means minus into minus becomes plus. So writing that separately, 5 square value becomes 25 by 6 square value becomes 36 plus minus into minus becomes plus, 1 square value becomes 1 minus 4 by 3. So now taking the LCM for completely, so we are getting the answer in the denominator 36. So taking the LCM we are getting 36. So here 36 1 ja 36 multiply 1 with 25 1 ja 25, in the denominator here nothing is there, it is means 1. So in one table, how many times we are getting 36? 1 into 36, 36, multiply 36 with 1. So 36 1 ja 36 minus. So in 3 table, we are getting 36 12 times. So 12 3 ja 36, multiply 12 with 4. So 12 4 ja 48. So after adding 26 plus 25 plus 36, we are getting 61 minus 48 by root 36. So under root of 61 minus 48 is 13 by root under root 36. So writing separately roots, so root 13 by root 36 value is 6 and the radius r is equal to root 13 by 6. So this is the center and radius for the circle equation. So these are the similar problems. Find the center and radius of the circle equation. The first question is x square plus y square plus 6x plus 8y minus 96 equals to 0, and the second question is 2x square plus 2y square minus 4x plus 6y minus 3 is equal to 0. For this problem we have to divide with 2, and the next third one is under root of 1 plus m square. into x square plus y square minus 2cx minus 2mcy is equal to 0. For this problem also we have to divide with under root of 1 plus m square. And the last fourth problem is 3x square plus 3y square plus 6x minus 12y minus 1 is equal to 0. For this problem also we have to divide with 3 and we have to find out the general circular equations. So after finding out the general circular equations, we are able to find out the center and radius of the given circular equations.